Go even higher. Let's go 37. Some things. I think good. Or skill damage, that could be amazing. We'll click that if I don't find anything else of interest. Where are we getting the bonuses from? Willpower. Speed. Yeah, I have to cave into the attack speed. Oh no.
Farewell. The beast lives within you.
Well, he didn't stop and say thank you for the res, but, you know, I'm a cool guy. I can take it. Nightmare 37. Werewolf. Let's see. Ah, I like this one. Big outdoor one. Very, very bloody goatmen theme. Let's go around the outside. Clan Shaman. He must have put that laser beam thing on one of the mobs. These are so many. Just too hard to get in there. Out of dodge. That's such a horrible clump. I'm running out of revives. This could be my first nightmare dungeon that I fail. Oh man, that is sad. Right, that's the laser. We don't want to be near that. Oh, and the laser. Like, it zoomed me to the laser guy. Ah. Try and go around that pack and just go somewhere else. It's gotta be a way around them. Like, maybe they're not even near an objective. Actually kill him. What a hassle. I'm stuck on this wall! They literally walled me! And I was inside the block! We can't do it. We actually can't do it. Which stupid boots effect do I have? Oh, no wonder. Evade grants 75 movement speed for 1 second instead of 4 charges. I don't know why they're in the game, they're so terrible. On the wall again. God. Great. Will I ever be free from rust? What's on them? It's the rock there. Okay. Oh, that was something I desperately put on any boots that I could find, just because it was stopping me from even going, Werewolf. because I didn't have that effect.
Are we buying or selling?
One of my better pieces.